Now we cross the bridge into Wisconsin as Platteville has seen a substantial boost in the development and growth of the community over the past decade. The city with a population of just over 11,000 continues to push forward despite the economy. LCTV's Maria Adolphs is here with more.
Thanks, Matt. As you mentioned, it's a struggle in this economy for small Midwest towns to prosper or even grow. However, the city of Platteville seems to have found a formula that's working quite well for them. Let's take a look.
In 2002, the Platteville Business District was still in its infancy.
Well, 10 years ago, it was a big cornfield.
But the completion of the US 151 bypass four-lane expansion project paved the way for a new development of businesses transforming this small Wisconsin town.
It's unbelievable that what's happened in this community since 2005.
In fact, more than 40 businesses have moved or expanded in the area in the past decade.
On the east side on Business 151, we have a Super Walmart, we have a Super Kmart, the Farmer Fleet. It's all new.
More developments in the near future include a residential area behind Business 151 and a new Italian restaurant.
So we're going to be putting up a Benvenuto's. That's what's going under construction right now. It's an Italian grill. It'll be mid-June, it'll open.
But perhaps the biggest impact on the city is the University of Wisconsin Platteville's continual expansion, including more students, meaning more housing.
The population has grown. Obviously, mostly that is students that are living either on campus or off campus in the community.
From the highway to the new businesses and the growth of the school, Platteville officials all agree.
The stars have aligned and everything's working.
Matt, officials tell us the influx of enrollment at UWP is due to the Tri-State Initiative. Students from out of state pay the same rate to attend Platteville as Wisconsin students do. This is all the more reason, they say, to make Platteville an enticing community for students to want to stay there after graduation.